What is up, guys? I am Welsh Boyo, and we are back with Battlefront. Yay! Never get too much Star Wars, to be honest. Come on. And if any of you said yes, you can't get too much Star Wars, what are you doing with your life? Right, what should I do today, guys? Missions? I think so. I'm gonna do another battle. Whatever. I think Celeste is probably the hardest one to play. I mean, I've only scraped past her on normal. So we're just gonna jump into it and go for it. But this game, guys, is the again, every time I bring it up, the graphics is just... it's amazing. And they've already apparently, according to some source at EA, they're already thinking about sequels and stuff. But that leads me on what I was supposed to ask in the last. You're gonna play as pesky rebels. I do favor the E11. The EE3 is pretty good. I'm going with a DL44. And you probably do recognize that one because it's Han Solo's pistol. Impact grenade. Yeah, you go with impact grenade. I like impact grenades. They're cool. Oh, look at my dude. Jackie Chan with a gun. Look at you, you little tight fucker. Yeah. EA have already come out and said they're making a few Star Wars games, what we all know. The big question is, what games would you like to see them make? For me, I'm hoping, I'm still got my fingers crossed for another, because apparently Bethesda. I'm hoping for a reboot or remake or anything to do with sequels of Knights of the Old Republic. Because that game for me made it. Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 1 and 2. Possibly number 2 could be better because the case was fucking right. But yeah, any one of them ones, I'd be happy with. Woohoo! But everyone comes up. Oh yeah, well, up here. So, there's another proxy bomb. Yeah, let's do this. Bitch. Oh shit, I just shot one there. My bad, my bro. Alright, you'll be fine. Shake it off, bro. Yes. In the last video, I actually told you guys if you had a thermal explode, thermal imploder during a match, you sold it for life. I'll explain why, I'll actually show you guys. Big boom. Big boom with the...
showing some serious skills.
Problem is, online you can only get it when you're level 50, I think it is. Well, sucks, because I really want this gun. Yes, if you notice, I do favor the high ground. Goodbye. Oh my god, I'm gonna beat it. Cool, I have to put it right there, isn't it? Magma Trooper, that's the one, that's the red ones. Anywho, I don't really get a lot, so hey. Y'all off. Technically, you can't really run around shouting out YOLO on it, because you guys do live countless more time. Unless you play no survivor, then you're not here. Game glitch or a patch you need to update, but it like, keeps pressing on the top button. So it's like, I'll use my grenade when this happens. It's a bit annoying, and like, you keep that on the edge. See how competitive this thing will get. so good. It's like Rocky really good.
I'm very impressed. The enemy had no chance.
You should be impressed. Okay. That dude got a different block than me. Bro. I done most of the work there, so. Right. Still waiting. Sorry, guys. I know I said a while back that you guys will finally be able to see me on here playing games and see how excited and frustrated and pissed off I get with these games. But, it's the capture card I actually use, the software I'm using to record, don't actually capture me. So, they haven't updated it yet for Mac. So, I did tell you guys every video I'll do one of these. Missions, the training missions, or the so-called training missions, where really they're just really cool single-player or co-op or online really missions to do. But they're very short, very to the point, very, very fun to be honest. I think they just created them because people were like, you know what, love to race a speed bike through Endo. Start the mission. Hey, we got Bob. Hi, Bob. And Harry. Hi, Harry. Bob and Harry.
Get out on your patrol.
And that's Phil. Hi,
yes,
Phil.
Sir.
Who am I going to play as? Playing with Bob and Harry. You guys are playing as Bob. Well, Harry. No, I'm playing as Harry.
Hang on. Confirming no activity in the vicinity.
Yes,
patrol,
read
from on my position. We'll move to the next squadron.
Yes, guys, you're going to get your business on this as well. To be honest, I prefer first.
Rebels have overrun our position. They're taking our speeder bikes. Rebels are escaping. All available units, pursue and engage.
The scariest thing to do is press that one.
ATSTs are currently deployed in your area. We will engage the rebels on site.
I don't have a problem. The more speed you have, the harder it is. I tried to show off the other day, and I actually done very, very well on it, which was like kind of a. Did it all
Rebel
without playing once. I went through everything with the logs, I guess. And I was like, yeah, that's right, I'm a man of doing it, I'm a man. And then. I played him the next day.
Rebel speeder bike destroyed.
And I actually had a speed bike on my.
Rebel bike destroyed.
Yeah, the one I know. Being around someone. You can actually jump on with your bomb up, but all of them can't actually jump in.
Do not let up on those rebels. Closing our remaining rebels.
Oh, for you, bitches.
Another scout patrol is moving to your location to assist.
Hello?
Rebel speeder bike destroyed. Come on to patrol.
Yes.
If you're reading this,
my
enemy
TV
extraction
block,
point
then.
Has been neutralized.
It's like, I know it's
continue
like
pushing the remaining
so
rebels.
I have to
Roger that.
I know you guys are probably thinking, nah, you're just getting them.
Yeah.
Stay with the enemy, trooper. I'd be panicked then because. Fucking ATSD. ATSD.
Sharp left turn ahead.
Ah, fucking Trey. You, big bastard. Big bitch.
Speed up.
Yeah, I know. Rebels are kicking. Well done, dipshit.
Visual contact confirmed.
Holy Jesus, my baby. Yeah. Come on, Bob. Shut up. Bird. Oh, you got fucked up. I know the feeling, bro. I don't know how to do that. Right. Boom. Not judging you at all. You can't fight for sure. Yeah, I love my little Crash Bandicoot there. He's cool. That's another game I really want them to bring back out on HD or remastered or whatever the fuck it is. Just because I love Crash Bandicoot so much. Oh, Crash was my life. Little Crash. We actually went over to friends a few months. I think it must have been like last month or month before. And then he actually downloaded it. And we were playing on Crash Bandicoot on PC. And it was like the original Crash Bandicoot, like a an emulator. And he was like, oh, that is so cool. Right. What else should we do, guys? Kinda wanna do a survival mission, but I'm scared because I know I won't do very well there. So, I is going to go on. Supremacy. Graveyard of Giants. You guys are seeing Jakku for the first time, by the way. Jakku is really cool and expanding search to 70%, 60%, 50%. 40%, 30%, 20%, 10%, 7%, literally 7%, 5%. I'm starting an empty game. Oh, guys, you have no idea how depressing this is. People, why do you lot have to have work? No, I'm just going to press R, and I will show you Jakku another time, guys. But yeah, this game so far I'm loving. People were knocking it, and the funny part was I saw something like an article, and it was like, oh yeah, the singer of Breaking Benjamin said that EA paid him to say nice things. And at some moment you go, dude, it's probably the most money you've had all year. But to be honest, when was the last time you actually heard of Breaking Benjamin? Oh, fine. Yeah, that's how it is. No, yeah, fuck you, Dick. Yeah, I'll actually show you guys Jakku because most people are playing this at the moment. See, that's what I mean. Everyone is literally on this. So, it's not too bad. I don't blame them for being on here. No, Jakku is a pretty cool fucking place to be. And yes, that is the Star Destroyer from the Force Awakens trailer. If you remember, you see Rey searching a Imperial ship. And that is the ship. I think that's the ship, anyway. Pretty sure about it. Obviously, with less fire around it. You know, the big Star Destroyer. Yay! I'm this dude. Why do I have such a shitty gun waiting for me? That's my weapon of choice. That is my poison. That is what I'm gonna use to kill every motherfucker on this thing. Well, that there is what I'm really saving up for. EE3. One of my favorites, if not my favorite actual gun on the entire game. Here it is. This is Jakku, guys. Welcome to the Force Awakens already. Hey! I'm gonna start with some player. Yo, bro. You're gonna get on. No.
Die, motherfucker.
I know me, I'll get shot. And I don't want that today. Well, it's kind of worked out. Every single time I spawn on this map, I always go exactly the same. Pretty good, because we'd actually capture
him. We're holding a control point.
Jesus Christ, I got a good team.
All right,
well, they're not going to be good anymore. They got me on their team. Seriously, what the fuck, bro? People piss me off, that's it. Why can't we all just get along?
Got him pinned down.
Shit. 31. Hi, bro.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
Kill someone. Hey. Shit. Fuck, dude. Fuck, Spiky Mike. Like Spiky Perv.
Our forces have taken over a control point.
Dude. God, they all in community. Like, you know what? This guy's new. He's gonna go down with that fight. No. What is it with people and they fucking almond shots? Stop it!
We're capturing a control point.
Taking a control point.
C-sharp, we got hostiles.
I was actually doing pretty well then. That's big, where am I? I'm down the bottom. 4 kills, 6 deaths. I can live with that.
We are taking possession of a control point.
The best one I've ever had was like 25 kills, like 16 deaths. Pretty real life one.
We are taking possession of a control point.
I got a new three on that. So I have a pretty good scope on that. God, there's bullets flying everywhere. The fuck, guys? Fuck! Doing the combat. Fuck off, yeah? Have you seen it over there?
The stormtroopers are falling back to their last control point.
Almost there. We're taking the last control point.
Elmore Creek. Good name, bro. Good name. Don't mind that. No, 7 deaths. 7 kills, 8 deaths. The shit just is going to get in. Thanks. Big buck, 9 deaths.
Control
point is almost ours. We got stormtroopers in the area. Try to go up and I'll reach in with.
Of a control point.
Yes.
And I reached rank 11. Yay! I don't care if I die 10 times. I finally won on the Battle of Jakku. You have no idea how happy I am. I actually was on that leaderboard twice, and well, twice in the same match. It was like most objective. Points won and most explosive kills. Yes! That is right. An arsonist for a reason. Now I have a decent amount of credits to go with it. Happy days. I think the best amount of credits I've ever had is like 800. 850, something like that. Pretty good. Right, guys, I'm going to. When are we going to play? What is this? Homing shot. Ooh. Yeah, I might get that actually, because that's pretty damn good. That's what I'm still waiting for, that's why I'm saving up. It's because I want the jump pack. Jump packs are cool. Jump packs are awesome. Jump pack is what I was doing last time. Anywho, guys, I'm gonna quit this now. And next time I come on here, I will play as the Imperials. Because I don't think I've done a match yet where I've actually played as a Stormtrooper. So, next time I come back, I will play as an Imperial. And we will see stuff from a darker point of view. That's dark side, anyway. So, yeah. Thank you, guys. And. Oh, look, I'm moving the lightsaber again. Hey. Oh, let's see the big button. Come on. Show me the big button. Show me the button. No, don't show me the button then. Dick. But, guys, again, thank you. Love you all, and I will see you next time.